What is going on, YouTube? How are we doing today? We have the Red Wings, versus Blackhawks. This game happened yesterday, preseason game. Let's see what this game is about. We already watched the Blackhawks game, watched Connor Bedard do pretty much nothing. He had a nice little pass there at the end to like win the game or whatnot, whatever. I want to see at least 20 goals from him this game.
Bedard took that center against Andrew Kopp. For Detroit, that's the top.
All right, so Bedard's number 98.
Red Wings in this
rematch. And I don't know who the Red Wings have.
One into the corner. It was Taylor Hall camped out in the crease. And
I know. I know Pavola. Played for them. I don't know if he's still playing for them right now.
Detroit and on a rebound, Tyler Johnson had a yawning cage and just missed it. When bangs around for Jonathan Berggren for Detroit. He takes a
nice
hit
check there.
The Blackhawks bench from Taylor Radish.
Damn, these boys are playing physical.
And the Hawks try and exit the zone much quicker than they did on Sunday night. And Lucas Reichel pounces on the puck in the attacking zone, makes a move, and Husso shuts him down.
Many all right.
Veterans in the lineup tonight on home ice, including Nick Foligno and Corey.
Who said they got veterans on the ice in a preseason game? That shit does not make sense to me, bro.
By Jason Dickinson, who takes the puck, beats Foligno.
Nice, good save.
Rebound whacked at
Damn.
By Barry, and the Hawks score.
That's tough, man. Two saves. Couldn't get the last
Pretty
one.
Good grinder line. I love the way Dickinson comes in with some
unlucky.
Jams,
unlucky.
In front of the net. And then who else but Corey Perry. From his office, 5 feet in front of the net.
Where is Bedard,
rebound,
bro?
Now
you letting Perry score before you.
And get the Hawks on the board first. Great start for the Blackhawks tonight. Physical, he's not afraid to pay the price in front of the net like that. The way
okay, homie's playing volleyball.
Taylor Hall scoops the puck up. The Bedard
nice.
Line on the
ice. Ooh,
Tyler
nice try.
A rip, rebound loose.
Hall just does a really nice job using the width of the ice.
Okay, why are we why are we replaying some BS, bro? Why are we replaying everything I don't want to be replayed? We don't need two replays for this.
He gets himself in a great position, but I love the idea from Tyler Johnson to go.
Good save, but if it's not Connor Bedard shooting it, I don't want to see the replay.
Throws it off the glass.
Or if it's not like a crazy-ass goal, I don't want to see a replay.
Through the crease, it knocks back behind Mrazek.
Pass a little pass back.
Costin, former Edmonton Oiler, now Berggren.
Yeah, these guys are all over each other. Pause.
Foligno knocked away by Mrazek. Taylor Hall the rebound. Doucette alongside the net throws it through the
Oh, my
lane.
Gosh.
Rafferty to the point. Johansson
can the Blackhawks get a possession? Nice shot.
Mrazek gives up the rebound on the shot from Rafferty. Doucette over to Johansson. Mrazek another save. Corey Perry to the
I need some more passing,
Hawks.
Bro. Can't be shooting from like 60 yards out.
Mrazek hasn't had to see a ton of action, but he has been a really calm presence back there and made some timely saves.
Oh, nice try.
Second half of the game when he's needed to.
This is the fourth line, bottom six forwards for Detroit right now that are making it hard on the Blackhawks late in this first period. Doucette still on the ice. A shove from Seth Jones will send him to the bench. Finally, an Artem Anisimov.
Nice save. Nice save. Finally, bro.
Oh,
they honestly should have just
Peter.
Highlighted that. What was all that shit before? What the fuck?
Fun fact, he and Stauber.
Good save, though, by the goalie.
Goaltender for the Hawks both got their NHL start.
All right, Connor Bedard finally got some minutes on the ice.
He could still tell you what his room number was at the Westin his first year. I'll do the same.
I'll try and get him after the game tonight.
Let's see what he can do.
Just about a minute into the second period. And here's Jonathan Berggren for the Red Wings working around Alex Vlasic. Foligno snaps one off and scores.
Damn, bro.
Wow. Berggren to Foligno.
Bedard is going out sad. Oh, wait, it's tied.
Goes
tied.
Underneath the stick of Seth
I can't
Jones
say that quite
on
yet.
The way to the net. Vlasic
that was a nice shot.
Does his best to try to contain this, but Foligno just
that was a nice
in.
Shot. I'm not going to lie. I got the colors mixed up.
Perfectly places that one against
having that much, this much red is kind of confusing me.
Right to left.
Lucas Reichel takes it, wins it. Alex Vlasic covered up by Joel Esperance. Reichel throws it through the crease, and Tyler Johnson couldn't find it.
Nice save.
It rebounds out again, and Johnson
nice
just
save.
Missed. A second try after it slipped in from Radish. Tyler Johnson's been around the puck all game.
Sheesh.
Reichel can't quite jump that route. Doucette shovels it ahead to Anisimov on the counter.
Damn, nice save.
Two preseason meetings, two regular season meetings on the schedule between these two. As Murphy's shot, that's a score.
That was a nice shot. That's what I like to see. Bedard, why aren't you doing that, dog? It's that easy.
From a defenseman, and the Hawks grab the lead.
He's a defenseman, too?
Shot right off a nice set play off the faceoff. Takes his
he put
time,
that top in. That was clean. That was a really nice shot.
And beats Hutchinson glove side.
Good. Yeah, that was a really nice shot. Good shit.
Cheating a little bit to the
Murphy.
Left,
Murphy's getting some minutes off the bench, yo.
A little bit tighter to change the angle of it.
Projecting 8 minutes this entire season.
Down into Detroit's end. Connor Bedard. Here
nice
he
steal.
Goes. He's shut down by Hutchinson.
You what?
Saved by Hutchinson. He thought for sure that was it. Forehand, backhand. Goes right back to his forehand, tries to beat him. Maybe needs
this
to
is generational talent.
A little bit, but Hutchinson does a great job staying with him. And he does draw the penalty, so let's see if the
he's trying. I see what he was trying to do. He's trying to get it into the five hole. That was a good save by the goalie.
You want to feel confidence, but you got to get
Bedard, come on, man.
Lucas Reichel.
Ooh, what a save. That goalie's going crazy.
Up top, Korchinski.
Thought that could have been a trip on Gutman.
Radish.
Korchinski. Nice pass back. Come on,
Reichel.
Bedard. Please get a goal.
Left on the power play. It's Radish.
I'm honestly, Bedard, I'm rooting for you, bro. I know I'm shitting on you a lot, but that's just because you're number one pick. All of this hype, bro. I'm honestly
Korchinski.
Rooting for you, but right now it's hard to.
Off the pads of Hutchinson. Radish. Wallinder and Danielson, but Gutman helps keep
nice.
It in for the Hawks. Foligno,
nice.
What a pass. Looking for Radish, and the connection just not quite there.
Okay.
And that was
that was off a power play. Good stuff.
To pick the puck up as Justin Hall came out of the box for
nice
Detroit.
Pass.
Now Kachuk for Ooh,
that wasn't it?
The post.
Damn, that was so close.
Snake bitten tonight. That was really good offense.
Oh, my gosh, that would have
nice
been a crazy-ass
like
goal.
Starting with that second power play unit, they kind of had Detroit on their heels a little bit there. It's a great cross-ice pass.
Ah, damn, bro. Yeah, he's not getting any minutes.
And just misses.
He's not getting any minutes after that one. That's tough. Third period.
We've got third period action coming your way next. When am I going to actually get to try this, Kaylee? Have you ever had a good sip.
I took a full one. It was delicious.
Is it good?
I'll be there, yes.
Okay.
What are the announcers talking about?
Quickly and on net. Getting it through for him is going to be key.
Joe Valeno.
Right, Red Wings
Justin
are
in front. Bear
damn,
Green
nice
there.
Try.
Murphy on defense. Klim Kostin off.
This
Alex
game has
Vlasic.
Been very
Valeno
slow. I'm not
going to
lie.
In the O-zone. Trying to shake Lucas Reichel. Klim Kostin back to Valeno and a score.
2-2. It's a close game though, but I think the highlights are doing this game dirty, dog.
Low by the hash marks. He's got to be supported.
The highlights feel so slow.
Too late there. Breakdown.
That was a nice shot.
Allows them to get in and get
200% contested, and he scores top bin. That's a fire shot.
Right there by Detroit,
that's a fire shot.
That extra second, yeah, you lose a guy. That's how quickly you can get burned.
That's a really nice shot,
no
bro.
Those
guys, hitting top bin left and right.
Perry throws it through.
Bedard is still not scoring
Jones,
in a full.
Bedard wants it, shoots it. It's blocked away.
Can't be shooting from 70 yards out like that if you're not going to make it.
Corey Perry, his second of the night.
Goalie!
Hawks grab the lead 3-2 in the third.
You know, Corey Perry.
When we decided to take
a
nap mid-game.
Seth Jones and Taylor Hall.
Oh, my gosh, bro.
Score. It's just
stay
a
in the net.
You've got a left shot to a righty across the crease. That's one of the looks they're looking for against Hutchinson.
Oh, no.
Nah.
He did that goalie so dirty.
In and around that blue paint. Beautiful goal.
He did that goalie so dirty. All right. Blackhawks winning.
Bedard passes back to Seth Jones. Taylor Hall. Save Hutchinson. Bedard picks the puck up. Flips to Seth Jones.
Nice pass.
Back to Bedard.
Nice.
Perry.
Nice.
Bedard looking for an opening. Knocked away by Hutchinson.
This guy's a bust.
Hall to the puck. And it glides down to Peter Mrazek. Snap back to Bedard.
Red they got a power play
Bedard
going.
Still on the ice. Bedard on an open net. His first goal with the Blackhawks in the preseason.
But his very first of the
bro,
preseason.
Bro, there is absolutely no way.
Peter Mrazek.
This is his first goal of the preseason?
The net.
And there's not a goalie?
Finally, it's Bedard who gets that one in after several attempts on the empty net.
It's like week three, week four.
I don't think he's very happy.
No, I think he has bad ears on my end.
Oh, my. Hey, Bedard. Good stuff, man. At least you scored. At least you scored.
Much different performance for the Blackhawks.
That is absurd, bro.
Different rosters for both teams, largely.
At least you scored. Hey, if you guys made it this far, you guys enjoyed, drop a like for your boy, sub, and I will catch you guys on the next one, yo. Peace out.